go. Turn. There's the last corner here is Murray's corner. Got it turned in, hard on the throttle, up over the curb. Punchy gear changes up to fourth. To the 100 marker, break it hard. Back to second, get it in, hell corner. On the throttle, up over the curb. Little bit of dirt, not too much, don't want too much wheel spin. Good gear changes, up mountain straight. This straight is actually quite steep. Over the rise, break it hard. Break it hard into turn two. Get it turned in, on the throttle gently. Oh, bit oversteer. Out over the curb. Up to the cutting. Good run there. Break it. Get it into the cutting. Up out of here, over the little rise. On the throttle. Make sure you get it in. Oh, right next to the fence. Down into Reed Park. Fantastic. Through McPhillamy, down to third, over the S's. Blow it down the hill. Don't lock a wheel. Into the gutting. Off the dipper. Elbow. Break it hard. Make it accurate. On the throttle hard now. Great exit. 30K, up to fifth gear, up to sixth gear now, concentrate on getting into the chase, out wide, through here, break it hard, back to second, up to third, up to fourth, down to the final corner. This is worse now. Locking the rears. Out of the last corner. Well, that's a lap of a very, very demanding racetrack. We'll have to do plenty of those over the weekend. 161 on Sunday.